At the beginning of the year 1906, on the banks of the Chao Phraya River, Diethelm & Company Limited opened its first office in Thailand. Established by Swiss pioneer and entrepreneur Wilhelm Heinrich Diethelm, the company soon acquired its first trademark. That trademark was the fan tree. From an original staff of six Thais, supported by a single Swiss manager, Diethelm steadily grew its business in Thailand. A diversity of businesses and trademarks changed hands, from textiles and imported Swiss goods to insurance and shipping. By the 1920s, the company was well established and now expanding its business interests by opening its first technical division in the kingdom. Diethelm helped Thailand develop the nation's railway infrastructure. By 1926, already the company had supplied 12 locomotives to the Thai government. In 1929, the first modern office building in Thailand was commissioned by Diethelm on the Charon-Krung Road. And in 1931, King Rama VII recognized the contribution of Diethelm to Thailand's economy by awarding it the Royal Garuda. Business improved in the post-war years. By now, the company had created its own country-wide distribution system. Diethelm had become the country's foremost trading company. Its automobile business was particularly successful. By the mid-50s, most taxis in Bangkok were Austin cars, sold and serviced exclusively in Thailand by Diethelm. Other brands also prevailed, as showcased at the 1956 Trade and Constitution Fair, where the Diethelm Pavilion was visited by His Majesty the King. The pavilion was a celebration of the company's 50-year presence in Thailand, while the royal presence was also a tribute to the company's significant contribution to the modernization of Thailand. The Swiss company further enhanced its presence in the Thai capital. In 1992, a prestigious real estate project, Diethelm Towers on Wireless Road, was unveiled by Her Royal Highness Princess Mahachakri Sirintorn. In the year 2000, Diethelm merged with Edward Keller Limited, a company founded in Manila by another Swiss, Edward A. Keller, in 1887. That move finally cemented what had already been long-standing business and family ties. With the combined resources of two uniquely successful trading companies, a regional powerhouse was established, the Diethelm Keller Group, transforming the business from trading organizations into a unified supply chain specialist and services provider. In 2002, the Diethelm Keller Group joined forces with yet another Swiss global enterprise, the Sieber Hegner Group, which is just celebrating its own 140 years of trade in Japan. Together, they formed the DKSH Group, and in the 3.5 years since the merger, they have created more than 7,000 new jobs. From a force of 13,000 employees, today's DKSH has over 20,000 specialists spread regionally, with no less than 10,000 in Thailand alone. Through the merger with Sieber Hegner, Diethelm migrated from a trading house into a highly specialized services group, focusing on sourcing, marketing, sales, distribution, services, and logistics. That transition moved the company from a country management style to a business unit structure. Today, Diethelm in Thailand is Asia's number one consumer goods distribution company, making this country the group's biggest and most important operation. With hundreds of thousands of regional trade partners and customers, the goods and services that DKSH provides today are much more diversified and complex than in earlier times. Through our four business units, we touch the daily lives of the Thai people. As a consumer, There are few domestic products in your home that have not been in some way distributed through Diethelm's vast consumer goods network. For some of us, we are what we wear. Our apparel division manufactures and retails that special style, guaranteeing a certain individuality.
It's 10 o'clock on the dot, still getting ready.
To celebrate excellence and success, nothing less than the best will do. Our luxury goods division represents the icing on the cake. We proudly wear our distinction on our sleeve. The healthcare business unit is Thailand's number one distributor and service provider to the healthcare industry. From the manufacturing facility at Olic to our extensive and far-reaching distribution capabilities and through our strong and specialized marketing and sales teams, we support many of the major pharmaceutical and healthcare companies in Thailand. In every hospital, pharmacy, doctor's clinic, and medical laboratory in Thailand, you will discern our presence. From the electricity you need to the train or boat you travel on, Diethelm's technology business unit supplies much of the specialized equipment we all take for granted as part of our national infrastructure. Diethelm also provides the maintenance and support to ensure reliable services. We are Asia's number one technology products distribution and services company. Through our specialty raw materials business unit, we play a significant role in determining trendy new tastes in what you eat, and more importantly, the health and safety of the livestock within our food chain. Whether it's in the quality of your pet's food, the color pigments that brighten the products in your life, or the chemicals and ingredients essential for the nation's industries, this business unit truly specializes. DKSH not only provides a network across Asia, but is also a bridge to Europe. Export opportunities abound. We source products in Asia and sell them in Europe, and vice versa. We are a one-stop solutions provider on behalf of Asia. Our wholehearted commitment to Thailand is also reflected in the humanitarian role we play within the community. To mark our centenary, we have planted 100 Dipterocarpus trees to preserve this rare species in the Sirikwan International Environmental Park in Phetchaburi Province. We also pledged 10 million baht to the Ananda Mahidon Foundation to further the education of Thai students abroad. And in the aftermath of the 2004 tsunami, we donated 22 million baht to rebuild the Kamala School in Phuket. In the same way as this summary recounts where our accomplishments of the past 100 years in Thailand have brought us today, our future vision is to enhance the role of leadership. Champions ushering in the next generation of a truly unique Pan-Asian marketing, sales, and distribution organization with attainable incentives, world-class training, and real benefits that truly motivate our employees. We are proud to have provided Thailand with the finest quality products and services over the past 100 years. For the next century, Diethelm in Thailand will continue to touch the daily lives of the Thai people.